Hello, it's Graham Barber here at the wonderful Schulze organ at St. Bartholomew's Church, Armley, in Leeds, in the UK. And what better way to start this holiday recital than that exultant Saraband for the morning of Easter by Herbert Howells. Next I'm going to play J.S. Bach's third trio sonata in D minor, BWV 527. It's got three movements, Andante, Adagio e Dolce, and then finally a vivacious Vivace. After that, I'm playing Hubert Parry's heartfelt setting of the tune Rockingham, When I Survey the Wondrous Cross. So, first the Bach Trio Sonata in three movements, and then the Chorale Prelude, When I Survey the Wondrous Cross by Parry. I hope you enjoy them. So that was Parry's Chorale Prelude on When I Survey the Wondrous Cross. Now I'm going to play one of César Franck's most evocative pieces, the Pièce Héroïque. This begins with a ruminating theme in B minor, and this theme dominates this first section and returns again later on. In the middle section, there's a contrasting long-breathed melody in the major key, which itself also returns right at the end in a triumphant apotheosis. To end this recital, I'm playing three pieces by the Lancastrian composer Ernest Tomlinson. First, a quiet prelude, then Rondoletto, and finally an ebullient Paean. We hope soon to recommence our live audience concerts here at St. Bartholomew's in Armley, so watch this space for announcements. We do rely on you for your generous support to maintain the organ and church, so please do consider clicking on the link and making a donation. Thank you very much for watching and listening, and have a happy Easter.